Good morning, guys, and welcome back to my channel. So today po magvlog ako because I'm actually going to Tauranga today, and then kaka night shift ko lang po. I just had 1.5 hours na sleep. Tas ngayon kailangan ko na pumunta sa Tauranga, guys, kasi may importante akong gagawin doon. May bibili na ako ng something na kailangan ko talaga pumunta na ngayon. So guys, medyo kinakabahan ako, guys, kasi I'm so sleepy. Kasi wala talaga, hindi talaga ako nakasleep beforehand, before sa night shift ko. Kasi hindi ko alam, hindi talaga ako makatulog. Nakailang try or nakailang attempts po ako, guys, para matulog kagabi. Pero hindi po talaga ako makatulog. So, I had my duty ng night. Tas wala, nakalutang po ako kasi wala po talaga akong sleep. So, ngayon kailangan ko na mag-travel. And alam nyo ba, yung travel ko, guys, it's 4 hours. And I don't know if kaya ko ba to, pero kakayanin ko. So, I had... While talking to you guys, na-remember ko na bumili pala ako kahapon ng Red Bull para to keep me awake. And then, later, siguro magsastop ako. Of course, magsastop. Kailangan ko talaga magstop kasi magpapagas ako. Then, if magpapagas ako, dun ako sa BP kasi masarap yung coffee dun. So, magko-coffee muna ako, guys, before I will take the Red Bull. So, dalawa yung binili ko. Pero, of course, hindi ko iinumin yung dalawa yan for the 4-hour travel. Hindi po talaga kasi... Alam nyo naman yung energy drink. Baka magpalpitate tayo nito. So anyway, guys. Supposed to be mga 10. Nakalarga na ako. Pero up until now, andito pa ako. Kasi I stayed for 15 minutes pa sa bed. Kasi hindi ko talaga kaya. Supposed to be, hindi ko sana kaya talagang bumangon. Pero kailangan ko talagang bumangon, guys. Otherwise, malilate po ako. Malilate talaga. Ayoko namang very late na ako mapunta doon sa ano or makarating sa Tauranga. So yeah, guys, isi-set up ko pa yung car mount ko kasi it's gonna be a long drive. Hindi ko talaga alam kung saan yung way, so I need the car mount, so I'll set it up. So yeah, magsasapatos muna ako, guys. So yan lang yung dala ko, guys. Tapos meron akong isang backpack. Yung backpack ko sa Herschel, nabili ko yan sa Thailand. Cute yung color. So guys, iset up ko muna yung car mount ko. Yung car mount ko is very cheap. I bought this sa warehouse. Hindi siya mahal, $12 siya, guys. So iset up ko na siya kasi medyo late na ako kasi goal ko talaga 9:30 or ng oras na 10:10. So guys, na-set up ko na po yung window mount, yung car mount. Tas magpapagas ako. Tas afternoon mga 2 hours siguro, mga half sa 4-hour drive ko is magsa-stop muna ako para mag-rest. So yeah, see you later. So guys, nag-stop muna ako dito sa BP. Nagpa-fuel na ako. Yung $23 lang yung nabayaran ko. I'm expecting like 50s or something. So hindi pa kasi nagamit medyo yung car, yung fuel ng car. And then I had my coffee, white bean coffee, kasi masarap talaga dito yung coffee ng BP. Guys, andito na ako sa Tikwiti. Ito po yung middle to siya from New Plymouth to Tauranga. So andito ako, mag-rest muna ako. And then, yeah, I think I'll drink this one. Actually, yung heart ko, I feel like para bang about to palpitate. Pero hindi talaga, I'm so sleepy and it's very unsafe to drive if you're really sleepy. So I'm just gonna drink this one. At guys, kaloka, tingnan nyo yung kamay ko, guys. Naghugas naman ako kanina yung mga blood sugar levels, yun ang mga resident ko kanina. Kaya ganun. Toilet muna ako, guys. Super. Nato-toilet na talaga ako, but I don't know where. So, I'll have a look kung saan talaga ako makapag-toilet dito. So, guys, kain tayo, guys. Iniinom ko na po yung Red Bull. May Pringles ako dito. There, sour cream na Pringles. Yummers. And then, marami pa akong pagkain dito, guys. May KitKat ako. And then, meron pa akong ano ba to? Green waves. Hindi ko masyadong gusto yan. Mas masarap pa talaga yung ano, Nova. Para kasi siyang Nova. And then this one. Nagtanta kasi kuya, bakit ako nagkawang sasalita? Then yan. Spicy, roasted, and salted peanuts. Sorry guys, para akong tanga dito. Dito na ako sa Tauranga with Michelle.
Hi guys, it's me.
Welcome back to my channel.
Michelle, doon kay akong face.
Okay. Magdi-dinner kami guys sa Bamboo dito sa Tauranga.
This is not my phone, Michelle. I'm using your phone.
Hi guys.
Anyway.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Dito lang kami sa bahay ni Rich.
Hi! Tapos na kami kumain, guys. Kumain kami
busog
sa Bamboo.
Busog na siya, then antok na.
Kumain kami sa Bamboo, guys.
So this is Rachel making lumpia.
He's trying to be an adult.
How do you trying.
Do you think? Just I know. Secret. Watch and learn, guys. Yes, sir. Para ka lang nag-wrap ng gift.
Did you make it on your own or did you just slice the ingredients and...
Slice the ingredients.
And wrap it up.
And wrap it up. Nagluluto na kami, guys! Hi! Magluluto pa kami ng ano, Michelle?
This shrimp.
One. Shrimp! Garlic shrimp. Garlic butter shrimp. So Michelle is gonna make tea.
So Michelle's gonna make
blueberry. Blueberry and raspberry.
Black currant.
Yes, I'm cooking, guys.
Are you?
Yep.
Are you?
It's or very difficult. To
are you
cook.
Pretending to cook?
It's very difficult to cook lumpia.
Why?
Dapat nakaano ka talaga. Alisto sa mga pangyayari.
So this is breakfast for Chichi.
Rich.
And that's Chichi right there. With the crumpled
kain
shirt.
Kain tayo guys! It's so yummy! Michelle made this one.
No, Chichi did.
Ako lang yung nag-grab nito. Yun lang yung contribution ko guys.
Hi guys, it's Mitch. Welcome back to my channel.
Punta kami sa Turner's, guys. Kukunin namin yung ano, biggest purchase of my life, char.
Which is?
That's primary the reason why I'm here in Tauranga, di ba, Michelle? Yeah, that's the reason why I'm here. Kasi kukunin ko na yung car ko, guys. So, guys, andito tayo sa Turner's.
Where are you
we're,
now?
We're here at Turner's, guys. Kinuha ko yung car ko. Yung nag-choose ng car ko is
no!
Siya yung nag-test drive, guys. So, makikita natin siya later.
Hi, guys! This is Mitch and welcome back to my channel! I'm kidding. This is Rich's channel. I'm just taking over her vlog for the meantime. As, I'm test driving her car. Or, no. I'm test driving a car she's looking into buying. And so far, I'm liking it. I'm liking how it looks. I'm liking how it performs. I'm liking the features. It's got everything she needs. So I'm just heading home so that I can FaceTime with Rich, show her the car, give her my review about the car, and then we'll take it from there.
Guys, andito na po tayo sa car. Ito po yung nabili ko na car. It's what? Mitsubishi Lancer. Don't tell that. So, okay naman siya, pero hindi siya na ano, ipapaklean pa namin siya, guys, kasi hindi siya masyadong clean. And then, it's actually nice. I really like the color. It's silver, but then may hint siya ng gold. So, which is nice kasi hindi siya common. Ayaw kasi ng silver, na plain silver lang. And thanks to Michelle, guys, kasi siya yung nag-test drive nito kasi I'm in New Plymouth. So, siya yung pinatest drive ko at sabi naman niya, kasi siya yung ano eh, marunong siya sa ano cars. No, you know about it.
She's test driving it now too, so.
But I'm test driving it now.
But she's already signed the paper, so.
I already signed the paper, so wala na akong choice, guys. What choice do I have? I already signed it. I'm just kidding, because it's really nice. Ang front, guys, is maganda siya. Hindi siya masyadong pa-girl. Na?
Pa-girl.
Hindi masyadong pa-girl na car, because I was planning to buy the Mazda 3.
Michelle, gee, my eyes are getting tired.
Okay, that's that. It's too different from the car that I have in New Plymouth, which is Toyota Raptis. Ang ganda, di ba, guys?
Gee,
ganyan kasi mag-provide yung ano namin
kung. Uy!
What?
Stop saying.
I'm just kidding, Michelle.
Oh, stop na. Have a look at me, man. So how is it?
It's nice, Michelle. Nice.
So,
what?
Sino nagutom?
Nagutom kami, guys. So, bumili kami ng nuggets. We're supposed to buy.
Why are you hungry?
Guys, ano?
Why are you hungry?
Let's tell them. Not too close, ma. Ano, guys? Kanina nag-test drive kami sa car. Malapit kami mabangga. I was the one who was driving. It's not my fault, Michelle. Yeah. You tell them, eh? But
it's not her fault. Just partly.
It's not my fault, guys. Kasi surround about siya. I was supposed to exit, pero nag-ano siya. He blocked my way. Buti na nakapag-break ako, guys. But then after that, super na-stress na ako. Kaya nagutom ako, guys. Super. Nagutom talaga ako. Kinitest drive pala yung car, pero meron ng ganun na happen, no? So, I need to be very careful, di ba, Michelle?
Yes.
I need to be really careful. Kasi relax lang ako noon. Kasi feeling ko nasa light lane naman ako. But then,
shit happens.
Shit happens. So, lesson learned.
Guys, what's this?
What?
Second dinner?
Ah, you're blonde, yeah. This is our second dinner. No.
No.
It's not a second dinner. Our second
round.
Our second round of eating spicy buttered garlic shrimp and adobo and lumpia. Loading na? Loading!
Chi, what are you doing with your deodorant? That's a deodorant.
Deodorant.
You don't do that like
that. Smells so good.
What's that, Chichi?
Chopping board, guys.
And?
We're at the same time. Can use it as table tennis and
racket.
Boom. Grabe, no document din yung asa. Hi, guys. Nag-grocery kami kanina and now we're about to make avocado with milk.
Cream!
Avocado with cream. Guys! Look at my hair, guys. Kinakat na naman ni Michelle. Second time around.
A third
time around. The first one was in Christchurch. The second one is here in Tauranga. On our accommodation. And this is the third
one. I'm the official hairdresser.
Siya yung ano, official hairdresser ko. Dito. Kasi mapilit siya, guys. Mapilit.
So I did a great job. I got the hair shorter and straight, plus the bangs. Chichi, where's the bangs? Hi, Rachel. Nice, Chichi.
Is it?
Straight then.
So short!
It's not. It's nice.
So short. Oh,
you clean up na.
No, so it's so short, Michelle.
No, it's not. It's just right.
Okay, I'll clean now.